I'm Stephen Gardonis with my Real Faith 60-second review of Bombshell, Jay Loach's slick retelling of the downfall of Fox News CEO Roger Ailes on sexual harassment charges, told from the point of view of Charlize Theron's Megyn Kelly, Nicole Kidman's Gretchen Carlson, and Margot Robbie's Kayla Pospisil, an amalgam character who could be any young blonde Fox ingenue during Ailes' tenure. With startlingly precise prosthetic makeup, Theron's uncanny recreation of Kelly's vocal and physical mannerisms, and an all-star cast, including John Lithgow as Ailes, Allison Janney as lawyer Susan Estrich, and Malcolm McDowell as Rupert Murdoch, Bombshell is mesmerizing on a surface level. It never goes much deeper, and the split narrative never quite gels. Still, the story of systematic exploitation of women and the culture that enables it, a Me Too prologue, is important, and there are moments of power and insight.